Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shubhuber. Today we are going to learn 10 lines about child labor. Let us start. Child labor. Number 1. Child labor is a rising crime which forces small children to do paid work in a small industry. Factories and household, etc. Number 2. Child labor takes away the opportunity to study and grow from the children. Number 3. In the world's poorest countries, about 25% of children are working as child labor. Number 4. Africa has the highest percentage of children employed as child labor. Number 5. The law bans children below the age of 18 to be gainfully employed. Number 6. The main reason behind child labor is poverty, lack of education, and weaker economic conditions, etc. of the family. Parents force their child to go to work. Number 7. According to the Child Labor Act 1986, it is illegal to employ any children in any domestic or industrial sector. Number 8. Child labor acts as a barrier to a country's financial and social growth. Number 9. Childhood is the foundation of one's career. Number 10. Children are the future of our India, but their precious age is lost in earning a livelihood. Make our future bright. Shape our future right. Please stop child labor. Thank you. आपको मेरी वीडियो पसंद आई हो तो लाइक और सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा. नीचे लाल बटन को प्लीज दबा दीजिएगा. हम फिर मिलेंगे एक और नई वीडियो के साथ. तब तक के लिए जय हिंद, जय भारत.